This is my classic CRT TV for classic gaming. How mad is that? Then you get this, which is from 2021.